it increases the cytochrome oxidase enzyme, which is the one that is very sensitive to stress, estrogen, carbon monoxide, basically all of the toxins and stresses.
So it has a direct effect on improving and or increasing that?
Thyroid is the main thing responsible for increasing it. It causes the genes to be expressed. It causes the copper to be absorbed that the enzyme uses as a cofactor.
Right.